Just want to demonstrate the existing pump as Variblend manufacture it and how to disassemble the bottles. It's pretty much like cracking an egg, so basically holding the two firmly and tearing them apart like this.